Obviously the weather is completely beyond our control, but we will do our best to get the aircraft to the Gold Coast. Of course, if the weather isn't suitable there, we will divert to Brisbane, where they do have an instrument landing system which allows us to land in poor weather. That system is not fitted at the Gold Coast Airport, unfortunately. Thanks again for your patience. I'll update you further once I know some more details. And we should have you disembarking the aircraft if we are able to land at around half past 10. Sorry about that. It'll be around 11 a.m. Queensland time. Thank you.
Please do take care using the stairs and do use the handrails for assistance.